Assalamu alaikum, brothers and sisters. I hope you are well. What makes you feel special about the 21st century? Technology. In the past 30 years, the evolution of computers, mobile devices is phenomenal. 100% these came to make many things easy. Today's generation doesn't know what it is to write a letter and wait for a couple of months for a reply. Now, China, I think we can say it's ahead of the world. The rise of China in the past 50 years is remarkable. Well, here I'm not supporting the communist government and its ideology. You look at the room you are sitting in and watching the video. Probably you'll find more than one Chinese product. Am I right? I think so. Metaverse. Do you know what it is? You might have heard about it. In a nutshell, it is a whole new 3D interactive internet. It sounds very interesting. Perhaps the world was waiting for Mark Zuckerberg to make a grand reveal. Guess what? The Chinese are launching it on 27 December. Yes, you heard it right. Chinese search engine giant Baidu is launching country's first metaverse platform, which is called Xirang, which in English means Land of Hope. It can be accessed via smartphone or VR goggles, allowing the users to create avatars and interact with other players. What's very remarkable was the virtual conference hall allows 100,000 users to attend a meeting at the same time. AI technology can recreate a realistic sound environment. Users can also explore different beautiful scenic attractions. I can go on and on, brothers and sisters. It also includes Chinese mythology sites, temples. Well, it can be used in many areas such as education, entertainment, advertising, conferences, exhibitions. Its implications can be known only in the future. It's in the early development stages, but the kind of technology being exhibited is phenomenal. It looks like Chinese are up to some big thing. One of its possible consequences is people will try to escape the real world, as we have seen with the social media. And here it's a high-end version, as it's 3D virtual world. Also, the issue of pornography. The porn addicts may receive a new 3D virtual experiences. Can you imagine that, brothers and sisters? Astaghfirullah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect us. Ameen. But did they forget about Uyghurs, who are in concentration camps? These kinds of grave atrocities are being seen in the world after Nazi Germany. A nation can be known by how it treats its minorities. Brothers and sisters, no matter what kind of big things come up, it's nothing compared to the creations of the heavens and the earth. Look at the sky, trees, clouds, sand, land, rain, water, animals, mountains. Look at the creation of Allah, subhanallah. We are here for a very limited time, as dunya is the test. We need to benefit humanity. Well, there's nothing wrong with coming up with great technology, but that amount of money can be useful for feeding people who are starving. That kind of investment can be used to come up with a proper distribution system. Absolute poverty still exists. That can't be tackled by using debt trap diplomacy, which China is famous for. All these things are possible because of acquiring knowledge and putting it to use. It's not just about getting degrees. Knowledge is power. It's true. Some key takeaways are, some of the superpower countries can create an amazing things, and their governments can commit grave crimes. Alhamdulillah, Allah doesn't look at our wealth and appearances, but He looks at our hearts, character, and deeds. Technology is amazing. The way it took our world, the kind of things it can offer, but moderation is the key. Brothers and sisters, the middle path. We should not go to extremes, as it is harmful. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless our brothers and sisters across the globe. Ameen. That's it for today. I hope you liked the video. Let us know your thoughts in the comment section below. We would love to hear from you. Hit the thumbs up button, subscribe to the channel, turn on the notification bell, share this video with your family and friends. Until next time, Assalamu alaikum.